welcomes you to the family.
When I came to this country, I had nothing. Now I have everything I ever dreamed of.
And now, a sneak peek from A&E's new series, Godfather of Pittsburgh.
You've never heard of me. I live in Pittsburgh. It's a tough town. I've been building an empire here for 20 years. I've owned restaurants, clubs, and casinos. People think I'm a gangster. I just do what needs to be done.
They say Vince is the godfather, he's a mobster. But at the end of the day, Vince is just a genius of being an entrepreneur.
Yeah, business is important. But when you're Italian, there's nothing more important than family. I grew up poor in Italy. When my family moved to this country, I learned to cheat and steal so that we could eat. I got into some bad things, scams, robberies, violence. I ran with bookies, loan sharks, and other bad guys. I'm not proud of everything I've done. You gotta pay for that.
Your hands off me.
I'm different now, but it isn't always easy.
After everything I've done for you.
Are you kidding me?
Everything
I've done for you. I'm Vince Isoldi.
You're dead to me.
Now you've heard of me.
You must know that there are people who are scared of you.
I hear stories, you know, but like I don't pay any attention to that. I mean, not many people f*** with me, but there are a few that do, you know, like I'm my own person. I do what I want to do when I want to do it. I'm not going to have somebody tell me you got to like kick it up to the big guy. Well, f*** you, who's the big guy? I'm the big guy. I'm me, you know.
Godfather of Pittsburgh premieres Monday, November 10th at 10 on A&E.